Oh, you want to hear something really funny?
Yes.
Yeah, you do. I was here after the movie was shot but not released, and I was serving hot dogs. And this kid came up to me, and he's looking at me real, real strange. He was about 16 years old. He's looking at me, and I'm thinking, maybe he saw the movie. He says to me, "Hey, I've seen you naked." And I said, "This is a true story." I said, "Really? You must have saw a screening or something of my new movie coming out." "No, I was in that room. My father's a broker." And I said, "All right, kid, here's your hot dog. It's on the house."
So that room you ran into, they didn't know naked man coming through. That was truly, truly improv.
Truly, truly. They had no idea. We didn't even know. All we were told is, see the black doors? You open the doors, you run in. If you go straight, you'll find the stage, end up on the stage, and by then something will happen. We were running, and he's faster and younger than I am. So he's like too close, and I fell. And so then he fell on the ground. "I'm coming."
Hot dogs are ready.
Hot dogs are ready. So he fell on the ground just because I was already on the ground. And then he actually helped me up, and we kept running to the stage. And when we got to the stage, then everybody went nuts and they tried. The security came and stopped us. But nobody knew. Absolutely nobody. We did the same thing in Dallas in the daytime to a group of engineers. I looked at his eyes, and he's looking at the audience, the engineers, and they're all sitting there like this.
Was it awkward telling your family, "Yes, you're coming to my movie, but you know, you're gonna see a lot more of Dad than you expected"?
Yes. But the first time my wife saw it, I was waiting to see, okay, I'm gonna listen to it now, because after all this time, she's finally seeing it. We were at the premiere, and she turned and she said, "You didn't break your hip." And I thought, yeah.
They say the camera adds, you know,
weight.
Not length. Far they put in front of my co-star while he was running, so that you don't see the actual genital area. That was a bit of an exaggeration. They didn't need a bar that big. Different people that came here and signed balls for us. Does that sound weird?
It does. You know, I told Ken earlier it's a little inappropriate that I'm eating a hot dog at a table of balls with a man who's known for being naked on the big screen. I'm just saying.
Yeah. I'm not going to argue with her.
I mean, really, you couldn't have had like a hamburger stand or a wrap stand.
No, hot dogs. All hot dogs and a naked guy. You know, that's not a bad idea. I wonder if we can get away with the health department having a naked guy serve the hot dogs.